of the big lake they call Gitchigumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy.
The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from some mill in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with the crew and a captain well seasoned.
The wind and the wires made a tattletale sound, and the wave broke over the railing. And every man knew, as the captain did too, was the witch of November come stealing.
The captain wide in, he had water coming in, and the good ship and crew was in peril. And later that night, when his lights went out of sight, came the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald.
I can see her lying back in her satin dress, in a room where you do what you don't confess. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs.
She's been looking like a queen in a sailor's dream, and she don't always say what she really means. Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain.
Sometimes I think it's a shame when I get feeling better when I'm feeling no pain. I can picture every move that a man could make. Getting lost in her loving is your first mistake. Sundown, you better take care, if I find you've been creeping round my back stairs. Sometimes I think it's a sin when I feel like I'm winning when I'm losing again. The legend lives on from the Chippewa down of the big lake they call Gitchigumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up its dead when the skies of November turn gloomy.